Now you see this diagram. We are discussing about IT season, how it is shifting from 5 degree north to 5 degree south. So you see this image because I have drawn, this is called revolution. Revolution of earth around the sun. Okay. So it takes about how many days? 365 days, you know. Okay. So as I have told this, the revolution, you can see this is the Mars. During the Mars month, what happens? The direct sun rays received by equator. Even the September also direct sun rays received by equator. But in the month of summer, almost in case of June, it adds, yes, earth is not straight. Okay, earth is not straight. It always tilted. Okay, that is on its axis. It always, along with its axis, it tilts. What it is not straight. Almost 23 degree, you know that it is, it just tilts, so it always in the inclined position. So what happens, this is called the IT season zone. As I've told, this part you can see during the summer, the northern part receives more what sun rays during the month of summer, and the northern hemisphere is tilted towards the sun. So definitely the IT season shift to the north part. Okay, 5 degree north. Opposite to this part you see, the southern part receives more sun rays because the northern part is away from the sun and southern part is nearer to the sun. So receives what? Sun rays. Therefore the IT season also shift southern part of sun 5 degree south in the month of December, or you can see that is in the winter time. So this is due to this reason IT season, it remains over the Ganga plain. So that also brings the low pressure due to this in Ganga plain. It is Ganga plain. Okay, so the here what happens, IT season low pressure, so low pressure it is here, IT season is here. Okay, so what happens, due to over the Ganga plain it is low pressure created, then over the other part it is because of the sun rays is over here, and due to that high pressure wind will move definitely towards it. So definitely the wind will blow towards it and we get what? The rainfall. Some of the parts also we get rainfall during that time. Okay, so this is one reason. The second one is that is high pressure area, presence of high pressure area in the east of Madagascar. What is this? You know that Madagascar, it is Africa. Okay, Africa, right? And east Madagascar is called an island. It's a part of what? Africa only, because of the continental drift. This theory, according to this tectonic plate movement, it is divided or it is parted from the African continent. So it is called Madagascar. Madagascar is an island which lies east of African continent. Okay, so presence of high pressure in the east of Madagascar, Indian Ocean, east of Madagascar, high pressure originated, and in the summer what happened, it is in the northern part, the summer is what, sun rays is more in the northern part, right? So India lies here, right? So what happens in the northern part when this high pressure zone is in the east of Madagascar, low pressure in the opposite, that is called in India. So obviously the air will blow and turns right, and then it will go towards India, and some part of our country also gets rainfall due to this. Okay, the next one is Tibetan Plateau. Is a Himalay, right? And the Tibetan Plateau is just adjacent to Himalay and Tibetan Plateau. Here it is India. Okay, what happens during this Tibetan Plateau when there is intense lead in the summer month, what happens, Tibetan plateau is that gets intensely heated, okay, and created what? Low pressure. Okay, at the same time, opposite of this, high pressure over the ocean. So definitely the air due to the high pressure, due to the low pressure, the air gets vertical current, it gets up, okay, and subside kahan par honge, jahan par high pressure hoga. Okay, so jab high pressure ho raha hai, then definitely the air will blow towards what? Towards the low pressure zone. Okay, so this, due to this also, this wind movement from high pressure to low pressure, and also due to the vertical current, particularly over the 9 kilometer of sea level, I repeat, that is the Tibetan plateau gets intensely heated during summer and results in strong vertical current, air current, and the formation of low pressure over the plateau at about 9 kilometer above the what? Above the sea level. Okay, I repeat, above the sea level. Okay, due to this also, it is also one of the mechanism. The next one is jet stream. There are two type, you know, subtropical westerly jet stream, which brings, jet stream means very fast moving air. Okay, fast moving air. It was first discovered by a German meteorologist whose name was Selkoff. Okay. First meteorologist who discovered about this jet stream, first he had given this jet stream's name, that is Strahlstrom. It is a German word which means what? Jet stream. Selkoff pehle found kiye the ye jet stream, discover kiye the jet stream. There are two type jet stream, subtropical westerly jet stream, tropical easterly jet stream. This subtropical westerly jet stream brings western cyclonic disturbance, and due to that western cyclonic disturbance means from western direction the cyclonic disturbance come to our, or disturbance will bring to our country. Okay, western cyclonic disturbance in the Mediterranean Sea, the Africa and Europe it is. Okay, in the Mediterranean zone, it is India is here. Okay, Mediterranean zone, due to the cyclonic cyclonic wind, it originated in Mediterranean Sea, then it moves. Due to this, the westerly jet stream blows at the upper layer, in the troposphere layer, and due to that, what happens? The Mediterranean Sea, the cyclonic disturbance, it is dragged by this wind and come to our India, gets the obstacle in the Himalayas, and gives the rainfall to the northern part of our country. Okay, so it is called western cyclonic disturbance. We get it from because of south subtropical westerly jet stream. Okay, then next is tropical easterly jet stream. Tropical easterly jet stream in the tropical part, this is the tropic zone. The tropical, this in tropical cyclone occurs, and that also due to that 14 degree the tropical jet stream blows over the peninsula of India, which drags, and it is easterly movement. Due to the cyclonic wind, it is dragged also by this jet stream, and that is why in the coastal area of our, that is Coromandel coast, also gets rainfall due to this tropical easterly jet stream. Okay, so I think this, you have understood these all mechanisms. I think it is very clear to you now. These are the five mechanisms. Okay, apart from those factors, latitude, altitude and all, these five mechanisms also controls the monsoon. Okay, children, thank you.